Sid Vicious on a real vendetta in recent weeks. He has hired his own emergency medical technicians to come to the arenas. We've seen it on many occasions. He beats his opponent. He beats him unmercifully. He power bombs him, and then they carry him out. He is a sadistic human being. What a clothesline with the back of the head.
The most devastating hope in professional wrestling for many years was Ric Flair, the world heavyweight champion. Figure four leg lock, the power bomb, which just might be it right here, Jimbo.
Oh, good grief. He just slammed him. Mags is out of it. The big monster, the biggest horseman of them all, has won it.
Here's your winner, Big Sid Vicious.